2 miles, nearly there. Not far.
Yeah. Mr. and Mrs. Whitbread, have you got anything to say for me? I wait for the speech then. Yeah.
Celebration, not just of the love and attraction that brought Perry and Lauren together. But also the families that are created these two young, wonderful people and moulded them into the people they are. So I'd like to extend a very warm welcome to Sam and Gary, and of course to all of the relatives and friends and families that have travelled to be here today. Thanks for joining us on celebrating what is actually a very special day. I think it really has gone well so far. A big thank you goes to Lauren and Perry, actually, because they put a lot of effort and energy into planning today. I can see she's on the edge. And I do have to say, I think it's been a tremendous success so far. So I'll pick this up and make it a bit easier if that's okay. The other person I really want to thank for all of that, she put a lot of effort in this week. Looking so beautiful today. Over the years, we've had the privilege of watching Lauren grow up to be a little girl to a beautiful woman. And she's starting now. you've provided us with a lot of joy and happiness over the years. Also, during the time that we've met Perry, we know how much Perry means to Lauren as well, so it's fantastic to see us a lovely couple together like that. Now, since the time, of course, that you really fear, what's Dad going to say? What's he going to talk about? How we're going to embarrass her, all those things I could raise. But actually, I'm not actually going to raise any of those things, because today's a special day. It's been fantastic. Rest of the day. One thing to do, hello? The other thing I did want to actually say to Lauren as well was what privilege it was to walk up the aisle today. Okay, we're nearly there. So the other thing is it customary to give some worldly advice on marriage to newly married couples. This is the time when Lauren and Perry are going to have to hear me out, I'm afraid. I do want to wish you all the fun and excitement for today. As I say, it's been brilliant. Hopes and dreams for the future, of course, and love and happiness together forever. Happy marriages begin when you marry the one you love, but actually, green honey blossom when you love the one you marry. Most of the honeymoon period, and that's the bit between when you say I do, and she says, well, you better. There are two golden rules about marriage. Now, rule number one is your wife is always right.
Yes.
Rule number two is if you start to think that she's wrong, give yourself a slap and read rule number one again. So here's to the group. Perry, very quiet guy, of course, but today he lost his heart to Lauren. And of course, big thank you to the bridesmaids, so Rebecca, Amy, there's Holly, Ellie, and Imogen, all scattered. I think you did a fantastic job today,
Rebecca. Yay!
Video of the day, whereas most importantly, here's to the bride. Hope you share everything with Perry, including the housework, shopping, and the ironing, of course. So what it really remains for me to say is to ask everyone to enjoy the rest of the day, have a good evening, and of course my final duty and great privilege as part of the bride is to propose a toast.
Oh, and you?
Sorry, lad. Stuart, Matt and Rob, you've done a great job today, thank you. So if you'd all like to stand up and raise your glasses to my people.
I'm Perry's brother, if you don't all know. I thought I'd share a few highlights for you, make sure everyone gets a few funny times on the first one I wanted to share is our holiday in Cuba. Because we had a funny time with the hotel staff, didn't we? I mean, for some reason we got young with them, so we thought, well, what can we do? And we saw this ventilation vent above our corridor into our room. So we went out, got the best fish that we could find. Oh, it's horrible, it's not horrible, and I can be aided. We just stuck it in the ventilation vent, we hoped that one day we'd find it, and it's still dead and rotten. I don't know how that came out, but hey ho. And And the times he used to pick me up from primary school in our mum and dad's car. The wheel spins, they must have they must have had to re-large surface that road so many times, it was unreal. The engine light come on, you had to repair the whole thing. Oh dear, it was a complete mess, but hey, we had a good childhood, eh? So yeah, just wanted to thank for the bridesmaids and thank you, Lauren, as well. You look beautiful today, that dress is definitely well worth the wait. Yeah, so if everyone would please raise a glass and make a toast. Mr. and Mrs. Whitbread.
And I still feel all the times we scream and shout together. But I'm glad that you have happiness and love, and I hope you should give me happiness. And I'll keep it short and sweet. So cheers to that, and cheers to you for many years of marriage, Eric.
That's right.